Ireland news, Bohemians and St. Patrick's Athletic might be out of the FAI Cup, but instead they're heading off to Colonel Gaddafi's Libya. Despite Gaddafi being an international pariah, beef deals and illicit arms shipments have seen Ireland and Libya spend the 1980s as unlikely and at times uneasy bedfellows.
I would totally reject that, far from it.
Gaddafi was at that time was a world figure, and he was painted as the devil himself.
But both ourselves, St. Patrick's Athletic, that is, and Bohemians were available because we'd been knocked out of the first round of the Cup that year.
For the few days we were over there, it was an eye opener.
Have you actually supplied weapons or money directly to the IRA?
It may not have been the brightest thing that anyone ever did in football.